Woot woot! All aboard, next stop. Ninja Gaiden 1. And with me today is GuitarJohn.
Yo!
And we're going to see how many levels of Ninja Gaiden we can get. Which probably isn't going to be too terrible many. I'm going to start with level 1. Therefore, giving him level 2, which should be a lot harder than level 1.
Lucky me. See if I can still remember how to play this game.
This is how I have the control set up. That's jump. Oops. That's jump. That's murder. That's the murder button.
Murder away. Murder those lamps. And those stupid blue dog things.
Yeah, the blue cheetah dog. Which disappears.
And then sometimes reappears.
And then sometimes at the worst moment possible. Yeah. And the boxer. Boxer Joe, I think. Is that the boxer's name? I think it actually is Boxer Joe. Okay.
Oh, you got him.
Dog murdering ass there. Okay. Jump off the wall. There we go.
Right. You got the ninja star thing, maybe? Oh, never mind.
Ooh. Oh!
Fireball things.
Death, death, die, you die too. Now we got the ninja stars.
Mm-hmm.
I have no idea what those blue things are. I think they're extra ninja power. I think. I should really be keeping track of the ninja power. Oh shit, this is not gonna go well. Oh good.
Well, now he just follows you around.
Good. Take that, boxer dick. Okay.
First boss.
First boss. Now.
He's not all that bright.
No, he's not all that bright. He's sort of dead. Sweet.
Well done.
You can answer that if you need to. My subscribers are patient.
They'll maybe want to see this awesome cinematic.
They will, probably. Should we do voices?
Who's in hell? Just cool. Get out of here.
That's my Japanese impression.
You can. I will, Irene. But first. What the? Uh-oh, he's in trouble.
Yeah. I think he got shot. I love his life. Let that be a ninja to you. Let that be a ninja axiom.
Oh.
Well, where am I?
I see the anesthetic is wearing off and my voice is changing.
It's a different guy, isn't it?
Who are you?
Shh, don't make so much noise. I've got a favor to ask of you.
Uh-oh.
Here, take this and escape.
What is this? This statue?
There's no time to explain. Hurry, my lips are moving really quickly.
Hey, wait! Who are you? Didn't you try and kill me?
You stupid, if I tried to kill you, you'd be dead. Someone's coming, be careful! I do excellent
voiceover
work.
People have already tuned out.
Yeah, that's it.
There's the one subscriber who's watching now. Okay.
Point things.
Oh, stereotyping. So much.
Oh, goddamn!
Oh, no!
Still getting used to the buttons, apparently.
Suicide!
It's alright.
Harakiri, I think. Or Harakiri. I can't remember how it's pronounced.
Harakiri or something.
Harakiri?
Yeah.
Something like that. If anybody knows, please feel free to drop the comment in the comment section. Or drop whatever comment you want in the comments.
Tell us how awesome we are at this game. I'm hoping.
Yeah.
As you can see, I'm very... I find it's very important to get all of the things.
Yeah.
Oh. So where we... dick around.
Don't get slaughtered by a bat. That's the worst way to go.
Probably the worst way possible.
Oh, nice. Nice dog evasion. Oh shit, I spoke too soon. Vorpal Blade. You know you can use the Vorpal Blade to kill Bloody Mouth.
In one hit or something,
in
right?
In one shot, yeah.
We'll see if we remember that later. I imagine you will.
Probably not, no. What we'll do is, because, see, after every level, we're probably going to do a shot of vodka. And so that should make things much more
we'll
difficult.
We'll be way better at the game. Did you see that? Dog eliminated. Oh. And then dude run into.
For those of you curious, GuitarJohn is family. So, we're hanging out tonight, playing some video games. Alright, keep going. It's still yours. Oh!
Oh, God damn it.
Hit by the cross. From the green Christian.
And the football player that decides to... Oh!
Oh, fuck him.
That's what he gets.
Nice. Oh, stab in the back.
Right, it's what he deserves. What he deserves.
Nice. I hate those guys with the machine guns.
Yeah. I don't know how I've managed to get through most of them so far without getting my ass handed to me.
Careful. Oh, nice. I don't know how you live through that, but... Good luck. Oh, Vorpal Blade.
Saves the day.
Watch out.
Oh, God.
Okay, time this. Oh, or just do that.
Yeah, sometimes they give you these things, like, taste conveniently. No!
Oh,
jeez, we'll see how many takes it gets me.
Times it takes you to get to the.
That's the words.
That's fine. Nice. Skill set like crazy.
Oh God!
Acid flashback. Okay.
Do we start or do I?
No, I think you start from that level. But what we're actually going to do is we're going to come back at the end boss. We will. I'm going to cut the video off. We'll be right back. Okay, sorry. We're at the end boss. Let's do this thing.
Alright. Oh.
This should be fun as hell. Okay. Nice! He's got some skills.
Of course, not when that happens.
Get up! Get across! Nice. As you can see, neither of us have played Ninja Gaiden in many, many years. Like, this is probably one of the first... I think you owned this cartridge, didn't you?
Yeah. I seem to recall that I did. Once upon a time.
What is this bizarre statue situation? And who is that woman? As I grew more and more suspicious, I went off to look for that supposed acquaintance of my father, Mr. Smith.
Wow. Sweet. I'm gonna get banned from YouTube.
Who is it? You must be a Walter Smith. The name is Ryul. Who? That's Ord!
It's Ryu.
Of course you must be Kenyamasa's son.
He pronounces his own name wrong. Oh my god.
He's not very well educated in things.
I see. So it is already begun. Da-da-da. Ken and I were on an expedition to some old Amazon ruins. You know, some old ones. We found a strange statue and stone tablet on the tablet, it said.
As opposed to the new Amazon ones.
Wait a minute, you mean to tell that statue?
Those ones that were just built.
Yes, precisely. I thought it had been stolen.
Oh, wait. I suppose I should have...
We're really doing a very good job of the voiceovers here.
Okay.
The demon came to this earth and caused many deaths. But then Shinobi appeared to stop the demon.
Shinobi.
With all capital letters. Shinobi borrowed the strength of the dragon. And countered each of the demon's spells and thus was able to overcome it.
And he also killed a helicopter.
Also, he killed a helicopter. Yet, though it was defeated, the demon was not dead. So Shinobi, in all caps, confined the evil power of the demon to the statues of light and shadow. And the body of the demon was confined in a temple.
As you would confine a demon.
This is what you would do. This must be the shadow statue, therefore, because it's purple. And shadows are purple.
And green ninjas come. That is an eco ninja, right?
That is exactly what he is.
After him, Ryu.
Ryu. Okay. Here we go. Let's see if we can do this. Oh, fuck. That's the wrong button. Okay. Shanked by some black knifeist. Damn it. Larry. That's Larry right there.
Larry the knife.
Oh, sweet. I wish I had a bird freezing timer. Oh, he has multiple cheetah, birds, machine guns, birds.
I'm on world. Dudes on platforms randomly. Oh.
Fuck, damn it, Larry. Okay. Oh shit, this is gonna hurt. Oh my god, did you see that? Amazing skill. Ah!
And then right into the lake, and he apparently can't swim.
We'll be back. Okay, we're back. We've decided we're only going to do end bosses and commentary. And fail horribly at the end bosses is our goal.
Woo!
I don't think it lets us... Oh, you fucking stupid game. Okay, actually, I think what we're going to do instead of doing that is play a different game. And we're not coming back to this LP for now. So
we'll be back another time.
Yes, we'll be back another time. Hopefully to play Ninja Gaiden, but maybe not. So enjoy. Later.